Hollywood, I was living on ramen and chips.